Forget it. Did they hail her for the village now?
Yes, Nana, done.
That guy, not me whiskey, no. For that area, now whiskey be that. You understand me now?
Yeah. My artificial nail don't come out.
You don't come out. Mm. When you go to chop and chop and chop and chop and chop and you know, see, no be choppy chop. So show just start your feet, nail just come out. Hey, ugly.
It's not ugly, job.
Oh, okay, ugly. It's very ugly.
Now, welcome to the show, Jade. My favorite day of the week, now every day. So, Friday things, you know, the time where I groove myself.
Yeah.
Oh, God, you have no idea. Oh, you have no idea.
Yeah.
How important Friday is to me.
It's very important.
You just know. I love Fridays.
We love Fridays.
They are very good days.
Very, very good days.
Yes.
Less.
Very important.
I got my friend, they say, your lips are beautiful. Say, your lisp. With the app, because he too talk. He too they talk. That's why I say, get one of my other friend, Kingsley. That's what he hand be. Kingsley, voila. With that one, that hand take the smoke, they do different things. That hand, now take the.
Every
this
every.
Hand. If they run like this, that's why they warn you. If I slap you, with I don't warn you. I will slap you. You carry a cigar. What that? I said, say God come good, do and finish. That means you for worry the whole nation, though.
Welcome to the show, Mark. For everybody when they watch us, PADI, we don't come again with your beautiful, amazing, talented, creative, crazy duo, Mayowa and Ogbolo.
That's how we do.
Welcome.
We get one video, we'll show them later. We
no, go tell them you're welcome.
All right, Una, welcome. How everybody take day? Hope you're doing very, very casual and very, very okay. And of course, now Friday, the most beautiful day for Mayowa of the week. And together, we will make sure say we run the full package just for you when they watch the show like this. Your boy, Ogbolo, and of course, your girl, Mayolistic Mayowa, they here to make sure so we sail the ship, carry and go to the promised land, just to make everybody when they watch this show for house like this now feel the whole groove. All right? You feel my...
I feel you.
You feel
me? But the way I look... So I be like person who they pay you money.
You be like who they pay money?
Yes.
No. You be like side chick.
No, I be like who they pay you.
You be like side chick.
No, I don't be like side chick. I be like who they pay you.
Let me remember how our pastor talk. He said, Solomon. Solomon, get 700 wives.
For inside the holy book.
700 wives and 300 side chick. Side chick. He call her side chick. I don't be lie. You look the
way. Isn't that if you make appointment with Solomon that year, if, for people where the Christians will understand what they talk for inside Bible, if you book appointment with Solomon, say, Solo baby, I want to see you today. If you miss your two appointments,
miss
like
your
in the
opportunity,
next 3 years.
Before your tongue will reach again.
Before your tongue.
Ah, Uncle Solo. Now imagine, say, you can go get one kind of preference for one.
For one.
Maybe one, just be like Nicki Minaj. You can go like that one. Or like, now I'm going to be like King
like
Kardashian.
999 girls, now I'm going to hate them.
Oh, ja. You know the hatred you're going to get. Now you know the hatred of the full nation. Now I'm in that particular one.
Oh, my God. And once again, we welcome you to PADI, your arm. We know you love us.
Yes, we love you too. We love you too. We love you too.
We know you love us. And for the ones who don't love us, remain small.
Don't worry. Very soon.
When our mind goes to change, remain small.
You will love
let
us.
Let us start. You will love us.
You will love us.
We have love. To give to you,
yeah.
Cause you have love
yeah.
to give to us. We all have love to share. Yeah.
We got love to share for you, baby. You understand me now? When they come back right about now, you know, after this time, they come back, you know, for the young proper.
My main guy, side chick.
Alright, you guys are back. Alright, well, now welcome back on top of the PADI show. Alright, I try to do my pidgin English now with a bit of funé.
It's good because you know, say these days, for 99 they work for everybody.
Yeah.
So you need to swagger up your phone.
Yeah.
Look, that you cannot speak English, it's okay. Okay?
Yeah.
If the English hard.
Yeah.
So if you find out, say, your English hard,
yeah.
Speak calm anyhow where you want to speak it. And put a phone, like, for example, is this your kicker? You understand?
Yes, sir.
You can actually just put a phone. It's okay.
That one we just talk is not actually car key.
Yeah.
It's a kicker.
Kicker. Depend. So I am God.
Yeah.
Why are you blaming on
exactly.
me? I am God.
How we... How, yeah. How has been your day? That one, they know.
Excuse me, what can I do you for?
Yes, no. Yes, you know. So just find your way to just know, pass across.
No problem.
Now, if you know if you speak good and correct English, compose your pidgin English very,
make
very well.
Make it make
well,
sense.
And make your pidgin English day very, very beautiful. Make it sound as sweet as honey.
Yeah.
Understand what I'm saying now?
Yeah.
That's basically.
Yeah. Yeah. Like, for example, now, pidgin English I speak. Yeah. Because based on the fact, say, we sabi this thing, you understand? Yeah. We coordinate our pidgin English.
Yeah.
If the English no pure, we go fill in the pidgin. You understand? Like, for example, now, we won't go do yarn the yarn.
Yes.
Like, we won't start our yarn the yarn.
Exactly.
And we go talking for pidgin.
Yeah.
So, this is not the coordination of the pidgin. You understand?
Fact,
so, if you don't really understand this English, something, my brother, life no hard. You will have to give yourself a hustle. If English is not your forte,
it's not forte.
Your forte. You pick the one that is forte to you.
Yan yan! More leaf packaging.
They don't put an na.
Yan, don't put yan in the yan. No, I won't read the story now.
Okay.
I don't talk to me there.
We want yan and literally.
Literally. You understand? Literally.
Yes, sir.
So that in case job come with the MC, good and spoken well English.
The one with the national anthem. Good morning, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to this beautiful occasion.
Yeah.
But first, before we go any further,
Let's
recognize the country by singing the national anthem. Please be on your feet.
Bam.
Thank you very much.
Bigger dagger. You understand?
Hello.
Event don't start.
Nade.
And right after that, ladies and gentlemen, you're welcome back. We'll continue the rest of the event. And of course, on the list we have it. Event don't start with a blow. So what's your solution?
There's
no way. When I know, so nobody pigeon. Because he asked me, say, "Blaze, only pigeon no use on Wazobia." I say, "Are you okay?
We are educated people." You know, they drop them. You know, here the woman I talk yesterday.
They don't know. Don't leave them.
They drop them.
Just leave them.
Yeah, so it don't matter whether the words coronate. Don't drop them. All right, based on Yandy Yam matter, we're talking about Bonnie and Clyde. All I need in this life of sin.
Me and my boyfriend.
Look for me. Beyoncé.
I got my favorite girl with me.
Nami be the favorite girl. Nami be your Beyoncé.
Yeah.
You are my Jay-Z.
Yeah. You know, only I don't get lips. Beyonce, Jay-Z lips, like camel lips.
Hey! Hi!
Oh, yeah, let's go.
So, Beyonce girl, when I say Beyonce, wear your hands until the food is in the air, clap, clap, like you don't care, I know you care. Every girl sabi that song. This particular girl and her bomb, Jay-Z.
Her husband.
Jay-Z, Picasso baby, you understand? Two of them are done. Then they rent 45 million dollar Homely Hills Palace. No be buy you. Rent $45 million. The person we get them before now XLA Dodgers Frank McCourt. Now you get them.
Frank McCourt.
XLA Dodgers Frank McCourt. Now you get them.
They sign one. They sign one 1 year lease. When my interview day?
Well, make I read them for you as
well.
Make I read them for you now.
45 million.
Wait, now I want to read this thing as it be. Ah. Queen Bey and Jay-Z, they rent $45 million Homely Hills Palace. Where we say now XLA Dodgers owner Frank McCourt, now you get him. Now, McCourt sell the house to this British billionaire last year for $45 million. But the new owner, where we say, he know the 2 days for inside LA, that one in Los Angeles, he done recently decide to put him for market for lease for around $150,000 a month. Beyonce and Jay-Z, they don't sign 1 year lease because they feel LA is a good place to raise Blue Ivy.
They are pikin.
So as me and you they talk now, they rent house for $150,000 per month. Now in 1 year, $45 million. Wow. On rent, just because they feel it's a good place to raise Blue Ivy.
I will talk one thing.
Mixture of Jay-Z and Beyonce is called Jay-Z Beyonce.
Just be honest.
Yeah.
I'll talk one thing. Anybody who don't do anything they don't do like this, go work the work.
Go work the work.
Because some people go there and say, what if they want that kind of money on top rent for house? Is it your money?
I think they have their own house.
There.
Somewhere in Beverly Hills.
Yes.
Or
they get their, even for Hollywood, they get house.
They get their own house.
The team, this one now, y'all say on lease for a year, $45 million.
Just go chill.
You can do it. No jealous them. The only person with the jealous person no go ever be their kind person. Mm. Thank God for their life. They get the money. $45 million fee be not seen for their account. Mm. You say if you want to spend that kind of money on top things, go and walk the walk. Uh-huh. Nobody hold you. I mean, because like
Lord.
Like that, I talk.
Oh, Lord.
You say, you say,
send me my own Jay-Z. $45 million.
Wait. Now, this is the best me for now, girls, for this
you
side.
You have to do something.
Wait first. No. She had to say for that listing, Jay-Z and Beyoncé. Beyoncé said at the point when they make bapas Jay-Z.
You know, get sense. Me, I know they work.
Wait now. You saw when they say, God, send me my own Jay-Z. I mean, the prayer
point. No, send me my own Jay-Z. When they say, he go uplift my Beyoncé moves. Two of us go come date level.
Beyoncé now they make her buy even before Jay-Z approach it.
Oh yeah, now maybe
when so not even the Jay-Z now help her. All these Nigerian girls, now
it
not
matter.
Now the man now go the. What's wrong with
why
you?
Why are you angry?
Why you put her for the Jay-Z
ask
head
for your
now?
Own Beyoncé.
Ask for your own. Say, oh Lord, as in my wife get, send me my own money to be a blessing to my husband too. And me, I'm going to pray for God self bless me so that even when
work.
The Beyoncé come, no be Beyoncé, I don't
work
it. Forget
you know work.
No, you don't push it to say, God, save me my own Jay-Z.
Yes.
Now, Jay-Z, now be your
save
savior.
Me my own. No, not be save me my
no.
savior. But send me my own Jay-Z.
Make your money.
Say, two of us, we go to relate together. You know what I'm saying? Get some kind of men. You go tell them, let's go and lease this kind of lease. When I get the money, they'll say, baby.
No, the way you take
we can't do
now.
This.
The way you take
Jay-Z, my own Jay-Z. It don't come up for your ear.
Make God bring Jay-Z away. We can't save you from your poverty.
You know, get sense.
Now, Jesus, that be your savior, a Lord, a pastor savior. What's wrong with you? Hey, I know girls outside there like you, with the hustle, this hustle on their own pee. So continue like that, and God will bless the foot of your neighbor.
With the hustle.
My sister.
Continue this, continue. Hustle. Nothing, worry yourself.
Continue the hustle.
Continue.
But not do a shower work.
No. It's not really a work.
Do integral something.
Integral, yes. Something that has an integrity that
wait, if you come outside, you talk, say, now this guy work at the work.
Your integrity that complements your morale.
Yes.
Wow.
My body, the English way they blow now these days for this. Even me, I'm in shock, say, my heart, they miss 4 beats.
Counseling.
Okay, Niger G's. This one has a heavy background G's. Now this one B. On Tuesday, last month, some months back actually, Lagos State Police Command, they parade one 26-year-old babe with her name now Onyebuchi Jennifer, with their arrest for inside Anambra State. She said she go thief her friend, 9-month-old baby for inside Lagos State.
Wow.
She said she thief the baby for Ajegunle area of Lagos State. And then she can run go Anambra State for there, just make sure not to present the pikin to her boyfriend, make the boyfriend come finally pay her dowry, come marry him. Because the boyfriend already talks to him, man, if you're not born for me, I'm not going to marry you. So she now can't go her friend's shop, we get saloon, the friend you're born pikin. He did that. Her friend, she can't say, okay, make she carry the pikin, just go buy something along the road. And she just say, as the friend can say, okay, fine, if you carry my pikin, go, no wahala. Now I carry the 9-month-old pikin. Now from there she enter bus, so they go Anambra. He reached Anambra now, come present the pikin to the boyfriend, come say, honey, because like they never see for some time. She and the boyfriend never see for almost a year. Now come say, how you take go born pikin? He say, now surprise for you. I come and carry a pregnancy the last time with me and you see, and now don't born the pikin. So now you have to marry me. But last, after like 4 days, now AK show, police show the area, bail up everybody, come arrest the girl. The man come finally find out, say, nobody get pikin, nobody even the own pikin, but that say she go thief pikin, just to make sure, say, he can't pay her dowry, last. But now the man come deny, say, hey, he no consign me, oh, I don't know the girl. He come on hand for the whole level, police not carry the girl, come back to Lagos, come parade down for outside there. Very badness act, now this one be, and well, she's come to talk her story. Her papa die. Small time, mama die. Small time, papa can't die. Small time, she can't carry belle.
He
lose the belle. Small time, carry another belle again. He lose the belle. Says one time, small time, her sister can't die. One thing. So, but you know what? When I read her story just now, Mayowa, something come my mind. Some people, they go to an extent sometimes to go to some bad things simply because they get esteem problem. Esteem problem.
I agree with you.
You know, like this shit now, based on some things where she don't go through, her parents die, you know, her mama die first, you know, to some months, her papa can't die.
Her
sister can't buy. She can't carry belle, he lose belle, he can't carry belle again, he lose belle again. So things just don't press and support for one corner, you know, and it not be any excuse to go do any bad thing. But I talk to other people when they around people, then when they go through stuff like this, I beg, we also try to be closer to people, then when they go through things. Because somehow, some people will do some kind of badness just because see, some things that happen to them. And when they drop their esteem issue. But this kind of badness is unacceptable.
It's unacceptable.
You cannot have an excuse for it.
I will tell you what, Ogbo, let me tell you something. See, my Otimi I go talk to say, first of all, auntie, you say whether your parents die, whether you be orphan or sister, I'm sorry about that, but that now now out of the question. Waiting you they do with man where they put you under pressure.
Say if you know born.
Say if you know born picking. Now you be the only man standing.
Maybe.
Now that is one. No,
yeah, for that one, we
no wait, wait, make I finish. Make
okay,
I finish.
I look from the other
wait,
side.
Make itself. I finish. Yeah. I don't understand that part. Because possibility they say now, maybe because of the pressure, and I make her lose the miscarriage in the first place. Now, the man needs to understand. Say, you know, be say you barren. You lost a baby. You need time to heal. Carry another one. Even she self, her desperation push her to do something. We be saying now, baby of another person, you person. Go carry. And see now waiting. Now waiting.
Well, we are not there's yet no to excuse. Judge anybody.
Yes. This is my opinion.
But at the end of the day, no excuse there for this kind of badness act. You understand?
Not.
But sometimes, even the man come, they put the pressure for the girl head. See,
not being the man, don't deny I'm saying not to be the girl.
The man says she can't say, you know, but maybe say the man don't put pressure. Maybe say,
maybe now,
just
you know
for
women,
me
you know women. Marry. It must be him. If not be him, I die.
You understand? So for that kind of one now, not be do or die affair. But on the second note too, maybe all the men they come alive too, no one even show concern. And this man they don't keep on not Sam, everything else, just born for me, then I will pay bride price. But that's no good sense.
Maybe now she they force herself, say it must be this man. It can be anyway.
It can be anyway. It can be any way. But say man give woman ultimatum of carry
because
belay
you know
for
why
me.
They talk so.
Oh, carry belay for me before
you know
I
why
marry
they,
you.
You know why they talk so. You know why they talk so. Because so. She come Lagos. Stay for Lagos for some time before she carry this pikin. Where in day when she did the Lagos? So then she lie for her say she get belay. She born the pikin. The pikin don't reach 9 months.
Anyway, maybe the man self in a hurry to get a baby.
So
well, at the break. End of the whole day, please we'll say one way or the other and not get some kind of very, very important thing from all this we don't just know for because very, very important. No excuse for your badness. No matter how to say they press you, they worry you, try your best possible to carry yourself closer to your God. Mona see and I'll tell you on the whole parole. But say you go do badness just to suit your own things, you're not good at
it. Not acceptable.
It's not acceptable. Yeah. We'll go and break. No. And they'll come back continue for the rest of the yonder year. No go anywhere. We's coming back.
Okay. Our thoughts. Yeah, I'm gonna just think something. Nana, if
the same thing.
The same thing where we
the
think.
Same thing
if
now
we know what thing we think. Ah!
Or you made a guess.
Guess what we think, send and call Twitter.
Okay.
That's the way we think. It's not really a well.
No, it's not verb. Not verb, you understand?
Now something where people they like to do.
Yes, you know, and people they find joy
doing
when
it.
They do the thing and which other
it,
one.
And it can be done irrespective of
location.
Where you are actually. In terms of location.
Location,
yeah.
Yes. Now, something you go fit do for almost like anywhere, deciding
anywhere,
together, say okay,
want,
and you don't understand.
This is you want to do.
Which other one we take paint time again?
Now, something we be say, you need to be now consent of both of you.
Yes.
Or it depends on there are many people involved.
Yes.
As the case may be.
Yes. Sometimes it be like, you know, maybe that, sometimes it be just two people, sometimes like three, sometimes like four. You understand? So, when I ask guests, what is all fit? I say,
because me and Ogola, as we day like this, so feel like that thing we need to tell
you,
waiting it be.
Yes.
All right, okay, moving on.
Twitter.
The next,
at Wazobia PADI.
Thank you.
Knock on there. But we know how far.
No, we know we're in there. But we know whether you chap.
Yes, whether you chap. Whether you're in the spirit with the PADI people.
So, this next, just now, this particular wealthy man in the live out for the lawn, that one for the. For
the grass
front,
area.
The grass area of a $1.3 million mansion. In wife, now lock and comot, 61-year-old woman. Now in lock and comot for inside. She push her comot for the house, change all the locks, say no go enter inside the house. Now in the man no gree comot there. Neighbors come they wonder, say, come, he don't they too say this man is 65 years old. The cold don't they worry him. The cloth when they wear, he cannot use bathroom, he cannot use any washroom, nothing. And now he gets part of the house. Now the woman said, look, I cannot divorce him because we'll be strict Muslims and we work on according to Sharia law. Yeah. So you know feed this. The man said, no lie. You should not want to share the money in two half. Now he make because you don't get access to any of their family funds. I thought they wonder whether now she get the money pass him I don't know. But, well, the man now outside the lawn, even if neighbors bring something for her, she go pack up.
But what did your guy do?
So he said the woman wants make him dissociate from his family, from his extended family, make it just be me and my husband. But he don't say he know if he do that kind of thing. Now waiting cause problem. Police say, see, they don't come. But they don't feel forced because now marital matter. They don't feel forced the woman make she open her door, may enter. And they don't feel tell her make it come up because now also in house. Now neighbors come, they worry. Say, this man feel die here. Because the man said the in condition they deteriorate every day. Say the kind of things where they see and they chop. And the way the man they do, it go soon die you.
So how the woman now go come get her mind now? She's not inside the house. See this man now for the lawn on the two
possible. I say if neighbors bring pillow, you know, like clothes.
That woman is evil.
She go pack and throw away.
Na evil woman. He's not a wood woman.
I'm telling you.
What did the man go down to reach that
signs
level?
Signs there everywhere around the house. Do not help this man.
What did the man do reach there? Where the woman go down look, say, I can't spoil your life like this.
I'm telling you.
Well, na family issue. Eh, mona solve na issue. Please. Nigerians, when they watch this kind of thing, please. If you not do it again, throw. If you are doing, remain and continue to work the
work.
Do
your best to make it work.
Yes.
You've done everything that you can. You no need to punish each other.
Uh-huh. Condition now, one person now they enjoy when they suffer. Why? For if at all for the children who are not born, or if at all for which not first share before, respect is reciprocal.
It's reciprocal.
It's very, very important, yeah, man. What's wrong with you? Anyway, I'll just jump leave that particular one because you have to go to the next gist. Okay. Now so this is a put the start of my body.
Now so.
Now so. People just fly plane one day. Along the line, may God don't let us see bad thing. No.
Amen.
May God don't let us see bad thing. No. Not the day where you go enter bus, the traffic goes somewhere. Neither the nine bus driver will just get heart attack. Because this particular gist now, they fly plane. On top airway they day. Because the plane is supposed to fly around the
fly,
I say fry. So go between the different US cities. Yeah? But as it can't be, pilot day, co-pilot day. For the flying, pilot can't die you. He just die on top of where the fly plane. Now from there, one of the hostess will be nurse before. Come to try do CPR. They try bring her back and all those things. Oh, God die for there. They can't do emergency landing. And the co-pilot now can't land the plane by force. My man just say, "Mo, they thank God."
They even landed for one place. Not even.
And not be where they're supposed. Land for. They're supposed to go Boston. But they can't go do by first landing for New York side for Syracuse. You understand? But I beg, more than thank about God. Because not everybody went to a bus. Imagine say person this of a bus, they travel go on that place. And that time, now heart attack, can't worry,
driver.
Or maybe say, the driver, another person will be saying, this thing they hold, all those, this thing. You can't have to do this, you don't know. Because nobody know the health condition of any driver, of any pilot person. This one now, you go get co-pilot to come save the thing. But more the time about God, because he will not be your case. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. It's not going to be your case.
My own be say, life is too short. Live your life in a way where be say, people, if after every people go talk, say, yes, you live a life well spent. That's all I'm about. Do the things where you love to do and live your life right. Because you see this thing, what they call pie? It can happen to anybody at any time.
You know,
we just they pray, say, make days far from each other.
Anyway, now Friday it is, so we know you always come and dull anybody with the sorrowful gist. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, hope you don't enjoy everyone not give that sharp on top of all the gist, making sense gist. Go Twitter at Wazobia PADI, reach your knock your own gist, more we hear from you too. And waiting me and this baby thing just now, let us know on top Twix stuff.
Our thoughts.
Most people are a reader of your mind.
Yeah.
You get me now? All right.
Thank you so much for watching. We love you so much. Join us same time, same station for this particular time, 11:30 every day, Monday to Friday. We will come back your way by Monday morning. No go anywhere. And I still party.
We love you. God bless you. Have fun for the weekend. Till Monday. If you don't just enjoy the video they want to just watch, make sure you sharply subscribe to our channel. No darling.